This soothing syrup has become the only medicine available in Lambeth. It bears the Templar Grandmaster's name.
About time for a visit to the doctor.
I don't see that cure arriving anytime soon.
And what exactly will you be doing, might I ask?
You know very well. Tracking down the Peace of Eden.
Enjoy your studies. I'll be out killing Templars.
I hope you've sharpened that blade, Jacob.
Ah, another exciting night home for Evie Fry.
Just on my way out, actually. I found the Peace of Eden.
What's this one going to do, hmm? Heal the sick? Deflect bullets? Control the populace?
They're dangerous objects, Jacob, especially in Templar hands.
Oh, you sound exactly like Father.
If only. Lucy Thorne is expecting a shipment tonight. She's Starrick's expert in the occult. I'm nearly certain she is receiving the Peace of Eden Sir David Brewster mentioned.
Sounds like fun. Mind if I join you?
Promise you will stick to the mission.
I swear.
The contents of that box are worth more than your life and those of your entire family. Do you understand?
Yes, Miss Thorne.
Careful there! And double the guard on that cart!
Now, Miss Thorne, there's the matter of some papers for Mr. Starrick. If you'll just come this way.
Very well, but make it quick.
Whatever it is she's after, it's in that chest.
There are gunmen on the rooftops.
Can you dispose of them before I reach the cart?
I was hoping for a challenge. find it?
Actually.
There he is!
I think it's best we leave.
What did you do?
It's hardly the time for questions!
Whoa! Come on! Jacob, careful!
What is it?
It's papers, Jacob! Documents, research!
Must do it again.
Damn it. The train for you. Lick of paint, new rugs from Camden Loch, and my wee sister, the seamstress, did a discount on the curtains.
The cane gives you an undeniable air of joie de vivre.
now.
I'm off to wreak some havoc.
Because it makes people disappear inside.
Lady, I am trying to make my living.
My husband thought this panacea of yours would cure his lethargy.
Oh.
Get Staric soothing syrup right here.
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, you are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
You can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this then?
Oh, sod off.
If you'll excuse me, madam. Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I know is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
Someone's up to no good.
Thank you.
Transport is here!
Beat me!
Ready to fly!
I made me do it.
He's not leaving in one place!
He's just gonna stay!
Congratulations.
To me dogs.
find out where that syrup is made, shall we? The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry. Walk on, girl. Who's a good horse?
Yeah.
You are. Syrup, mate. Speak now or forever hold your...
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.